going to take you to outer space for a little bit. Space is a place where sunrise. So we're honoring his wonderful tenor player that was with him for like 30 years or so, John Gilmore. John Gilmore said he didn't know anyone who was as harmonically advanced as Sun Ra, and he stayed with him forever. And John Gilmore was a great bebop player, and he and John Coltrane would practice together. When Coltrane came through town, Coltrane would pick up some tips from John and vice versa. He loved Sun Ra, and he just liked the freedom and the harmonies. It's wild stuff. But this tune is called Saturn, and I'd like to start with our wonderful bass player, Harrison Bankhead. Let's hear it for Harrison.
Thank you. Thank you.